My name is Maureen Yetich. I'm a second year law student. I chose to study law because I believe in the quest for justice. My interest in justice stems from my desire to see fairness in the society. The law is non-discriminatory in the sense that it does not discriminate against any creed, sex, class or color. The reason why I chose to study law in Strathmore University is because it cultivates all-rounded students. Strathmore offers good quality education, instills ethics in students, and even promotes co-curricular activities. I desire to be a kind of lawyer that brings the Kenyan justice system close to the poor and marginalized groups. This reason was ignited by my passion to ensure that the poor in the society are also treated fairly before the law. I love the fact that the lecturer-student ratio is 1 to 15, thus the students can be able to get the necessary attention, meaning there's a personal touch during lecture sessions. The lectures ensure that the students are up to speed with classwork, but there's also the practical learning that is achieved through the legal research and clinics. When it comes to instilling ethics, we study a unit known as Principle of Ethics. The mission of studying ethics is to ensure that we all turn out to be morally responsible human beings in the law profession. There are co-curricular activities which are also widely promoted. In fact, there are also the forums to create a platform for those students who have got talents in areas such as acting and singing. This is where the students can be able to interact in other levels outside the academic realm. One of the units I enjoy studying most is legal practice management. This is because you get to personally go to law firms and get some first-hand experience from the advocates in ways of handling issues such as stress and time management. What I can say to people who want to study law is that they should develop a reading culture. Us should be diligent people when it comes to their studies. They should designate reading hours for each week and stick to that schedule. After graduation, I see myself in the field of corporate law. I think corporate law is a dynamic and fast-moving practice area. It is consistently challenging due to the breadth and variety of businesses deals you're advising on, that include contracts, negotiations, tax law, intellectual property, among others. And I will enjoy it.